Menace deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Honestly, if people just want to see you more this, like my friends, just like tell me some form of way, just some other form of way. And yeah, if you have a PS4, I think it's still free. PS Plus. Hey Eric, is XCOM 2 still free for PS Plus owners? Yeah.
As far as we can tell, this forge is
red is Alpha,
an alien
blue is Bravo,
most likely
orange is Charlie.
Found at the black
recovering
site.
Any valuable information
or
items,
so
expect all
heavy resistance.
I guarantee you, I'm gonna restart this mission. I guarantee it. I'm gonna restart it once or twice. I almost guarantee it 100%. I hope I remember how to get that one dude freaking medical. I'm playing XCOM 2. Doc, and I'm broadcasting this thing. Jesus fucking Christ, that's hard as hell. What's with all the baggies?
Those are all bombers.
Why'd you separate them?
We're
gonna take them to the machine, aren't we?
But that would take a discount off our...
That's true.
Hey.
That's why I thought it would just be safer just to put them in bags, each dollar.
You know they're still gonna count that one. I am doing a small change one.
Austin. What's wrong if they burn them down with the bombers?
Austin.
What?
Is it multiplayer?
Yes, it is. Besides that one in the green suit.
Got it covered.
Hmm? Yeah, I'm pretty sure if you look around here good enough, I'm pretty sure you'll find it. Hey, I found a penny. Oh, look, another penny. Ooh, look, a quarter. Dime. Nickel.
Another dime. Did you actually find a quarter?
I think it's a quarter. Oh, it was a nickel. Yeah, if you look around here good enough, I'm pretty sure you'll find some fucking shit.
Got it covered.
What is she doing?
Just standing right there.
Heading to that location.
I'm gonna give her attention.
On overwatch.
Fuck. None of my people have aid protocol. I forgot to give them aid protocol.
I forgot to give them aids.
No, that's not aid protocol. It sounds like it would be, but it's not. Found a fork. Yeah, we can sell it for $10 to some homeless man. If you call under there, I'm pretty sure you'll find some change. Oh, flashlight. Fucking Christ, I hear that thing's moving, Eric. Change.
For what?
The fucking black one. Turn. Green balls, you fucker.
They spotted.
Got it covered.
That'd be pretty funny. Just tell some little kids, like, hey, kids, you wanna go on a scavenging hunt?
Sure.
Alright, tell me when you find all the fucking dollars, you goddamn fairy bitches.
What?
On the move.
I don't know where these big robots are. That's a scary thing.
Come get some. Stepping off.
Eric, how long do you think you're gonna be up?
Advent
Force
is sighted!
Huh?
Me and you. Me in the face of the dude. Did fair, no problem. Give me a dollar.
Don't you worry, pal. I got you covered. No! I'll be 4-6, and this will automatically give me 3-4. Shot. Good hit.
Chuck me some ammo.
Ah, damn, what a miss.
Not good.
Don't sleep under my bed, you fucking creep. You'd be more than a monster. You'd be a child predator. Is that a good... Are you lying to me? Or are you actually finding a lot of quarters under my bed?
Armor still holding.
On your order.
Fucking kill that thing, dude. You missed, slugger, goddamn bitch!
Not even close.
Got your keys, what are you... What? Oh shit, those are my house... That's my house keys and some random keys. I can't move the camera.
No!
What? Dazed. So? Leave him under there. Oh, nope, that connects to the spider. Nope, not gonna happen. No. Pull out my pistol. I shoot. I hit. And he shielded. Why? Don't kill him. Come on, don't kill him. Please.
Yes,
not you, you dickbag.
On your order.
Oh, I would too, wouldn't you? Why is there a thumbtack down there?
Armor still holding!
His spider friend is trying to attack you. You're assuming he's trying to attack you.
Went off the armor.
What? What the fuck are you reading? Oh, just a random piece of paper.
Locked and loaded.
That's a Xbox controller. I won't even use it, even the life dependent on it. Why? You don't like my room? You pussy. You found 4 quarters. God damn, you found a full dollar under my bed.
And then a dime. Two dimes.
I found the bitch! It's cracked there, little black fucker!
Still terminated.
Yeah, look, it's under your bed.
Fuck ton of pennies, I tell you what. Fucking alien hybrid. Now all my guys are back covered, that's awesome.
Is it weird since I'm not used to
seeing a little mic piece coming out.
What?
Because, like, I'm not used to the whole having a mic sticking out in front of your face.
Like, someone's watching my stream, who's watching it?
When I walked into my room, I thought my dog followed me in here, but then I looked down and it was just my mic.
Who's watching my stream? I want to know who it is.
I'm not.
I know you're not. Who's watching this? Is one watching? Who's watching?
Downloaded Breakfast Song.
Says there was one watching.
On the move. Scanning.
Didn't Eric
I'm ready.
First X come for See?
Say what?
Will do.
First X come for PSP.
Dude, I can't hear you that well.
And Eric.
Uh-huh.
Have X come on PS3.
No, I don't think so. Why?
Reloaded.
Eric has XCOM on his PS4 though. Is there anybody that can do aid protocol? Aid protocol, what is this? Send out your drone to heal any injured ally. There we go.
Go help him out.
Good luck. I'm always just watching you. Oh, I just hear a bunch of shit. Oh, wow. Yeah, I just used my gas mask. It wasn't it. I thought you could be muddy in there.
Confirmed.
Oh, look, a nickel. Ooh, penny. Ooh, penny. Since the beginning of time. One doesn't have... No, they don't. There's the freaking clip. I had two for the longest time. Please, whoever's watching this, I want to know who's watching this. Eric, are you watching this? I know you're in here, but like, do you have it running on your PlayStation? Who's watching this? Where's my phone? I'm gonna text somebody real quick. My cousin. Yeah. Two people watching.
Alright. I gotta tell you now. The ad headache.
Get back in the closet.
No, the ad headache is me.
Say what?
This is terrifying.
That's not terrifying. That's terrifying.
Ad headache.
Dude, that bitch has so much health and armor. Fucking. go. It'll work. It must work. I'll get rid of one of your armor. And shredded one. Oh, that's... I think that's like a puzzle game, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, that's really scratched.
Oh my god, that's cracked! Crap, dude, that's cracked all hell. You're finding hidden treasures in there, but no points.
Deflection! Running dry on ammo!
I got a text from whom and what? Oh, Bree. So how's your day, the person watching the stream?
Hey.
I do not want to see your name.
Say hi as me.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah.
Damn! I didn't know! Ow, you fucking vagina monkey! Why'd you throw a grunt at me? Damn, that shit hurt. it's standing! No, it's too big!
When it stands, this means it's most likely get ready to charge.
I know! No, don't you do it. But who's the other person watching this stream? There's Doc, but who's the other person? Eric. That's a grunt from space. That's a grunt from space. Stop throwing shit at me. I got a critical. It just turns and looks.
That armor's
fucking thing's scary. I don't fucking know. This is gonna kill it though. Yeah.
That armor's tough.
He said hi and oh no. No shit, oh no, dumbass! It's very, very bad! It has one health! If this misses, he might be fucked! I'm no Colts fan. Why is there a Colts thing in my closet? No.
I'm all over it.
You're gonna die. Fuck you! Alright, for the other person watching this, that person that is typing, I don't know how to say your name, dude, but he's like in the chat with me. Ow, you fucking vagina! What is this? What do you have for? Fuck you.
It's Eric just the addicts.
No!
Damn, you didn't die. No shit, dumbass!
I just not realize it's wrong.
I think it's too small. Why are you upset that I didn't die?
There we go. Should be right
now. On your order.
So what? That was in baseball a long time ago. I know.
Rock and roll!
What?
Heading out.
We got advent here.
Shit! Huh? Those two things. Oh yeah, Doc. I bet you'd wanna fuck one of them, wouldn't you? Like, look at that. Look at that nice naked alien ass.
That means it's less wriggly.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, I better go on the screen right now.
Nobody else? Like, who's the other person in the stream? I know one's Doc, but who's the other person? Doc, is that your friend?
Here I come.
I don't know.
I can't see who's in the stream.
Neither can I.
What the fuck is next to my head? What the hell is that? Why is there a broken arrow in my fucking room?
It just snapped.
Why is there a broken arrow in my room?
It literally just snapped.
For you.
Why is there a broken arrow? Quite literally!
Yeah, I'll be killing you tomorrow.
Say what?
I'll be playing this game with you tomorrow.
Are you glad that you got all your BB guns back?
My BB guns back in there.
Huh?
Put my BB guns back in there.
Shoot. That's a clip.
Tomorrow, I will play.
You gonna play?
Huh?
Yes.
When you playing? Like, when is it done? And stuff.
I got a nickel and 2 pennies, Austin.
Yeah, okay. Tomorrow.
Oh, you got a great start. I'm gonna play tomorrow.
On the move. Well, since I'm watching the stream.
What?
It'll take longer.
You don't have to watch the fucking
stream.
I'm just doing this to see what happens.
It will be fully done in like an hour.
Everybody's missing! What is this garbage?
Need a resupply!
I might take the little
moving to position
thing off. So when it's not muffled as much.
Awesome.
So, target neutralized. Well, do I sound good right now?
Yeah, you sound pretty good. Why? Eric just keeps shooting the freaking baby gun
stream,
next to my head.
I sound really quiet in the stream.
I can't. Okay, you're trying to talk to somebody, next thing you hear, BANG! I'm pretty sure he can hear it.
What?
Nothing. I'm talking to Eric.
Already there!
The beanbag. Don't shoot me with that. That's too close, that's gonna hurt like a bitch.
That was right, I was like...
That motherfucker will hurt if he shot me at that fucking range. There's no ifs, ands, or fucking buts about it.
40 minutes. It's 40 minutes until it's fully done, but 7 minutes until it's, like, where it can start.
Okay, a full mag and one in the chamber.
Good
to go! Oh. I bet you won't shoot yourself in the nads.
No,
got it!
Wait, is Eric playing with you?
No. Eric's sitting over on my bed with a fucking fully loaded BB gun.
Oh, you have BB gun too?
So what?
On your order.
You have BB gun too?
I have 3 pistols. Ah, that's blinding. 2 ARs and 1 shotgun.
I have a 1911.
Nice. Both mine are 1911s, I think. A variant.
But the only bad thing about mine is it pops. You have to pull it back each time you want to shoot.
Commander model 45 automatic caliber.
I got a thing in Dollar General.
Roger that.
I'm shocked that thing's still holding.
What are your best guns that you have?
Got some admin here.
How do I see them through a fucking concrete ceiling? That's not concrete, it's metal. Now these 3 people? Who's the other 2? I know one of them, who's the other one? What? No! No! Oh my god, you're a dick.
Absent, Dion. I noticed this one has like a weird safety mechanism where it looks like I'm on the trigger still.
It's not right. Fuck. I don't know what she done did.
Throw the frag.
Are you seriously looking back there for fucking coins?
Neutralized.
What is that?
Running dry.
Warning. To avoid danger of suffocation, keep bag away from babies and children. Disposal of this bag immediately. You're not listening to the wall.
I know I'm a fucking rebel. I'm a goddamn rebel.
You're a rebel?
I know, they're all used. Each of them.
Running dry.
Why are you that long?
That's a 21.
Why?
Why what?
Why are you a rebel?
Why am I a rebel? Because...
Yeah.
There's 4 people? Who are the 4 people? I know one of them is you, but who's
I'm
the 3?
I'm not even watching you. I'm not even watching you.
Good luck. Good luck trying to get that door open yet. That's the hand through that.
Thank you.
it's down to one person. Okay, this is fluctuating really weirdly. Bunch of Lego people.
They're
at you. Don't at me.
Yes. And judging by the subject's condition, I would say it was recently manufactured.
No wonder they just keep coming.
Yeah, I closed it. Got a problem with it. You gonna have them cooked?
On your order.
Stop.
Moving to Overwatch.
Feel sure to do the slightest thing now.
Can't see him like that.
Go ahead. Cousin's watching this. If he is, I'll
there's spider webs.
You're really scared of fucking spiders. Why is this so amusing to me? God damn it. Is that you screaming?
No. Messaging?
No, they're not messaging. Now we're finding it. This is like being really idle. I'd like to know who it is.
Looks more like a production facility to me.
Why is my room even messier? Molly,
could
you see where the Advent forces are coming from?
Nothing is beyond the realm of possibility when dealing with the aliens.
Unreal technology.
What?
Ready to go!
Dying.
What?
Tired of waiting around!
Oh, I saw this when I went down to grab it. This one for my shirt. I locked eyes on it. And just stared at it like, oh, never mind.
Oh, okay. You're not alive. Oh, thank God.
Getting it done.
I just realized I put Joseph out in the open. Poor Joey. If Joey found out about this, he would never believe. He would hate me. Oh yeah, do you know
hey,
if people
gotta
get
add
back
me
up
into
from
your
getting,
squad.
Downed or whatever? No, like unconscious, a person that's KO'd.
I don't know, I never had a person go unconscious.
I bet you have.
I'm on it.
Unconscious is still alive, it's just they're knocked the fuck out. They don't... It's just they don't know what I do to them when they're asleep. Oh! So they drop down the fucking hole. That is awesome.
On your
I like
order.
That about this game.
Affirmative, cover
oh,
now.
Fuck, no! Shit!
Moving to position.
Mm-hmm. Tell me you can shoot him. No, you can't, because you're a fucking cunt.
Wait, so when I make my character, should I put in my name, or...?
You can put in your name if you want.
What did you guys do?
I put in my actual name. We all put in our actual names.
Alright.
It's just, like... Alright. Like, what are you hoping that you become?
Got it covered.
Like, there's a grenadier, which gets a grenade launcher, and a minigun. Then there's a ranger, which gets a shotgun and a sword.
I just want an assault rifle.
40 cents.
It's enough.
Oh, it's enough? Oh,
I said I had 76 cents.
Also found a penny. Awesome, we're 1 cent over.
No, we're 7 cents
over. Oh, look, reanimated the dead. That's phenomenal. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing up here. Alright, let's just set him up.
Moving to
here.
Position.
Set him on the watch, because I can't really do nothing with him. No, I want this guy dead. Once we kill him, yeah. Oh, wait a minute, I can just use the sword on him. Oh, fuck. Fuck me riding dirty. Oh, sick. Just insta-kill him, fuck it. Okay.
I have the asset. Hostile terminated.
Okay. Okay. I'm. What? What?
Finally.
I wonder if this works. I'm not gonna use you, your grenade. I'll use yours. Since you're mainly used for sitting with me behind. Damn it! It won't destroy the fucking wall. Actually, will it? It'd be really helpful if it does. They destroyed the entire wall! Fucking A!
This is Avenger. Package is in range.
I'd be pissing right now. Because. This is a small building. Why would they need that giant fucking mech in there? Plus, I'm pretty sure I'd hear the son of a bitch just moving. Don't you think? I don't know what to expect when it comes out of here. What comes out of here?
Got it covered. On Overwatch. Running!
It's a sniper, and I'm just gonna have him sit behind the fucking console. Open stasis tube. What? What would you name a stasis tube?
How can that be? It's just like the one.
Carefully! Preserve the specimen at all costs!
About what? 70 cents?
I don't have an idea, Cam.
What is about? Why?
Confirmed acquisition of the package. Move to evac.
Is that Advent? That's Advent. Oh. Yeah, pick him up. Who's this feller?
I've got the package.
Here. Have you got this guy yet?
No, but I'm guessing he's your teammate.
I don't know.
I can't remember the character you're currently being or something like that.
Yeah.
Do you see Molly over here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, Molly. She won't let me collect the coins since he's sitting on
it. Molly, come here! She just turns. She just turns over so slightly.
Keep scouring the house for coins. Hey God, in the kitchen we found like 95 more cents.
I'm gonna air out the bags that are, you know, bad.
Affirmative.
This is all I see. I don't know. Now there's three people watching this. Can these three people, two people, at least say something?
You're gonna die.
Just say one.
That
was Doc. Every time I say something, the one person just leaves.
Location confirmed.
I know, I got Andy. I cannot make this guy do anything. I know, but I can't make you do anything. Other than set the first person freaking down. And move from side to side. And this is like the
Ooh,
only
what
full
is
cover.
The specialist do?
The specialist is the... Oh yeah, he has the drone. So... You can either have him combat medic, or a combat engineer.
What's the PSI operative?
That is a person. It's kind of hard to explain. How would you explain a PSI operator? But what? Did you hear the door open or something?
Okay. Moving to Overwatch.
Plus a 20.
Should I mark it? Can appear as soldier, can appear as VIP, can appear as dark VIP? Should I mark all of those?
Say what?
Should I mark the can appear as soldier, VIP, and dark VIP?
Yeah. Because no matter what, your character will be fucking. You'll be able to use
your
character.
Well, I'm gonna go with the specialist, and I guess I'll be the engineer.
Combat engineer, which basically either does a combat scan or a combat medic, which you can heal people and get them off the ground. If you're gonna be a combat engineer, you can hack enemy robots and take them over for yourself, but only for a certain amount of time, which kind of sucks, but oh well. Who's he targeting?
Jesus,
oh, that's awesome. He marked Eric through a wall. He has wall hacks. I'll tell you what. Don't do it. He done did it.
We have $50. Yeah.
Jesus.
I want to see a change.
Jesus. I think we got enough.
She's almost sitting on the freaking money. No, Molly.
Fuck, I sat myself up for an Overwatch. At least he missed. There goes another Overwatch. Another miss. Molly, come here. Come here, Molly. Come here. Ah! No, stop. What's this? Fire a pistol at a target that this attack does not cost an action. Yeah, do it. Duh.
Molly,
think I'm stupid?
Mom, you see Molly over here? She's sitting on the dollars.
20, 30, 5, 6, 7. We have 35, 7?
35, 6, 7, 8, 9,
10, 10, 10, 10. Oh wow, I got a critical of 2.
Is that together that you spend it?
This officer needs to fucking go.
12,
office who needs the fuck. I've been shooting at the wrong person this entire. That kind of irritates me. That's a crit. Beautiful.
X-ray neutralized. Draining ammo fast.
Why does my SIM card keep getting removed? My phone's a freaking half-wit in a nutshell. Eric, I'm about to tell your character to put him the fucking down. And just do something. And just shoot people. Oh shit, that's right, I forgot. I need to go back there and pick that one chick up. I gotta go back and pick that one chick up. I forgot about her. I done forgot about her. That's fucking sweet.
I'm being flanked!
Oh, really? What's happening? Confused, I am.
You're just jiggling.
Who?
I know. You're doing that thing with your leg all
can't.
It is your size.
Jiggling. I can't shake my leg and play.
This. And I was like, wait, you're just jiggling.
You're an asshole. Stop it.
Gotta cover.
Something. I gotta go back and pick up that chick. Shit. That's not good. Blast this in brain timbers.
Went off the armor.
Overwatch mood.
Need a resupply.
Yeah, we have $11 of change.
Back here. Yep. Enemies down.
What do you think of that fire is from the TV just
on the side? I think we have enough.
We got more than enough.
Target still up.
Alright, Connor, where is it there?
Heading out.
Help later.
Text message went through. Got it.
It takes 10% of your money, right?
Mm-hmm. No, 11 point, whatever. I wouldn't even... I honestly would not go there. Alien.
How much did you say it was a pass?
I don't know. 20-something. He goes in 8. He kills. Wounds. Even more. That's freaking awesome. All the way back here to pick up this fucking chick I forgot.
Go, go, go!
Still killed him. I am flabbergasted. I am. Joey's getting the fuck out. I think Joey needs to get the fuck out.
Ready to boogie.
Come on! Whee! Damn it, you didn't die.
On the move.
True health sniper. He's on the way.
Double time.
What are you doing? You. Yeah, they called in some friends. That's kind of obvious.
I got it.
That's fucking awesome.
Location confirmed.
Yeah, they'll add $4.19.
They'll take $4.19.
That's how much
stuff
the game costs.
Okay.
Ooh, ambushes.
Yeah,
oh, so we can pretty much set up the path that they take.
On Overwatch. Headed there now.
Where's this thing spawning?
I want them taken that way.
I don't know.
If you don't see them, they don't see you.
So it's not up here. Okay. Like, it's on grass somewhere.
One message for messaging.
I don't know. Scare me.
No, I'm doing it scary.
Someone overwatch, I don't trust him. Eat him!
On your order.
It's up to you.
I'll be like that one guy from A Thousand Ways to Die and A Million Ways to Die in the West.
I'm out of here.
Hey, Eric. Look.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Promissione grantee.
I don't know why I have those two in Overwatch. They can't attack, no, they cannot. Why are you focusing down the officer? You need the shit on the mech, you dumbasses! I know! You should have shot the mech! The mech is worse! That's why I left them behind.
Oh, they bolted.
So they just killed those guys. Yeah, you see why now?
I'll let him escape if he's only one health.
He has to shoot him. We must escape.
Yeah.
He has two health. He'll live, trust me. I'll get him out.
Armor still holding.
Yeah, one health.
It's two health.
No, you're a person. What sniper are you on? He has one health.
Hmm. Take an action after dashing. I want to dash. That'd set me behind cover, wouldn't it? I guess that's me behind cover, doesn't it? Yeah, it does, yeah.
Terminated. Yeah,
I am. What's that? That sniper over there, that blue one, he's in danger. Though. So. Now he flanks the fucking guy! Jesus Christ, now he's in Overwatch.
Wait, does he have the ability to run away?
Like,
one
that.
Where he can go behind Overwatch?
I'm on it.
Yep.
You should have made him attack him with a melee strike. And then have the sniper shoot him.
I'd rather have the sniper do that.
Enemy eliminated.
Enemy eliminated. Okay, now everybody can get the fuck out. That's awesome.
Within 3 years. He just presently go up a
ladder with one person.
That me?
Pretty fast, but he can't walk.
Or shit.
Just in time.
Doc, are you sure you're not watching my stream?
Yeah, I'm sure, because I'm playing the game.
You playing the game?
On your order.
What do you want?
Yeah.
Story?
The very first mission?
Oh, yeah, he's on the very first mission. Doc has it now. You know what that means?
And also, I still have to
do what I did.
Finish downloading.
Moving.
Hey, no way. A better human being. I brought.
We got what we came for. Let's get clear.
Soldiers, I killed 20 out of 20. I did good. What did you say? about the person watching the stream? What do you think? You think I did good?
No.
You're not watching the stream, so fuck you. I hope they can hear, Doc.
What?
I don't think so. Any gigabytes minimum.
No.
Probably. Wait, can you do multiplayer or only story, Doc?
I can only do this.
You can only do story?
Because the game isn't fully done and installed. Get a scope.
Everybody is fucking wounded! Except two people! Kill zone to face off. Fire once at every visible enemy. That kills zone on one of them. I don't even know what the fuck it does. I don't even know how to activate it, in other words. If you did not tap this turn, hunker down automatically. If you score a kill during your turn, the next attack against you during the enemy turn will miss. I'll take that, fuck yeah. Extremely wounded, three people, and one person just down for 7 days. Oh, Jesus.
Within the confines of the suit, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
What are we doing?
Your findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
New objective added.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
Research is proceeding as planned.
Wait, how do I
Commander.
Reload?
I had fully expected square, to find that but... the aliens were conducting questionable experiments involving human captives.
But you shouldn't
at
have
the black
to
side, we raided with the help of local resistance operatives. But we did
telling
find
me to
something more reprehensible than I could have possibly imagined.
Maybe a bar in the bottom.
A facility solely dedicated to the rendering
tell you
and refinement
what you can
of
do
human
what you can't
genetic
do.
Material on an industrial scale. The aliens have crossed the boundaries of known science.
Oh, I have to shoot at that guy?
Yeah, that's
I messed.
Kind of...
But I messed.
Okay, ow. Hey, Doc. You wanna be in here?
Yeah. What?
You wanna be in my squad?
Yeah.
You wanna be Bravo or Charlie? Cause Alpha's all filled up. You wanna be in Bravo or Charlie?
Charlie?
Okay,
Bravo?
Charlie's orange. You wanna be Bravo?
Bravo?
You wanna be a specialist? Or...
Yeah.
You wanna be a specialist.
I mean, that's what I made my character.
Alrighty. Said...
Hick.
You said Charlie, right? Or you said Bravo?
I said Bravo.
Okay. Well, you used to be a female, now you're a male.
Huh?
Your character used to be a female. Now it's male.
Wait, but I made a character already. Can't you just use him?
Don't worry. I changed it, don't you worry.
You don't know what my character looked like.
I can guess what your character looks like.
No.
Hello.
I actually
from
made
Russia.
Him look
some dude from
to
Russia's
me
watching this. Hey, what's up?
There's actually
3 people
watching.
There's 3 people watching? Nice. That's pretty cool. I got 3 people watching this. It's kind of shocking that that many people like this. Like XCOM.
I'm a human made coin collector.
You're a human what?
Made coin collector.
First off, you're not cleaning up my room.
Is that me inside that suit?
Very clean down here.
Yeah, most twirling. You like ya?
Am I the guy? Wait, am I the guy that's in the suit?
Oh, you're watching it now?
No.
Oh, then no, you're not the guy in the suit. You're one of the characters, though.
No, I'm talking about in the beginning of the game.
No. You're like. That's main, secondary. Since he wants to be Bravo. This is Bravo.
Oh, how heavy this is.
You bag.
It's mainly bags.
It's mostly the change. The bags weigh nothing.
Here, I'm gonna go onto the stream just to see what you're making my character look like.
Okay.
And I'll tell you what to put him to look like, because I want you to make him look like how I made mine.
I'll be waiting then, but you're not changing the color.
Color of what?
The color of the uniform. Because you're Bravo. I'll be waiting. Plus, I don't know what your name to want. I don't know what you want your name
Why
to be.
Why do I have a tattoo? Alright. I don't want. Wait, no, just game sharing and I can do it all.
No!
That's not what I was.
I just made your nickname, Doc.
Sure.
I think you're not gonna watch it, so I don't have to sit here and look at this.
That.
What?
What?
Are you gonna watch it, or are you, what are you doing here?
I am watching.
Oh, this is what he looks like. You satisfied?
Get rid of the bus cut.
What do you want me to get rid of?
The bus cut.
I can't fix the buzz cut because it's under your hat. You'll never take off the helmet. You'll never take off the helmet. Fine, I'll just fucking get rid of the damn thing. Oh. Crying 5-year-old. Where's the buzz cut? Yours, warrior guy in Novatica, is Amir American. Are you serious? This is a Russian name. I know! I'm sorry! I don't know his real name! Oh, this is translating into Russian. I really am.
I know, but I don't really feel like having other people know my name.
Then come up with a fake one. You know? I'm pretty sure nobody's gonna give a shit. I know, that's why I just changed the gender from. You know what? Be satisfied, you asshole. Not you, not the guy from Russia. My friend.
Alright, well that's not me, so.
Well, I'll just change it next time. Like. Like freaking when I'm not streaming this. Sound good? There you are. People just. Not a lot of Americans. They're mainly friends. I have a Brazilian, I have a. Is that a Norwegian? I cannot see the freaking name. Character options. Nigeria. I feel crappy. Then I have a German, which is gonna get a weapon upgrade of a extended magazine. I rarely use that person, I just realized that. And then there's this person has a big ass suppressor. Do you have a weapon? Yeah, you have a weapon mod. What about this guy? Yeah, he has a weapon mod too. Dude, everybody has a weapon mod. What am I missing? What's going on? Great!
efforts continue to impress
what?
Commander.
Yes!
The loss of this facility and the recovery of the aliens...
If people do not know what that is, the Avatar Project, if that thing gets filled up, that means they went within like a 24-hour time span. And first time I did this, I got really, really destroyed. It was not fun in any form of way. Alloys, aluminum crystals, I don't need those. Why don't I even go to them? I got Asia. I just need more contracts. That's how I get around. Oh, boy. Do I got any more engineers? What's this? Advent. Invest in improving their battle gear, adding armor to some of their soldiers in the field. Alien scientists this year. And Guerrilla Spec Ops. That's amazing. Next question I'll get, I'll try and name it after this guy in here. This guy or girl, I don't... Since I can't read Russian, I really don't know what his name is. Like, if he types it in the chat, it'll come out American for me, so I can read it. Where's my headquarters? I'm gonna see if I can... Yeah, I'm sure.
Setting course for Sector 14,
oh, there's only two people in
East
here now.
Asia.
Oh, depressed. Oh well. Not my job.
Welcome, Commander.
Ranger scientist. I think scientist. Fuck yeah. We'll take. Okay. Ranger 2. Why not? I need more supplies. Good range targets. What do I get? I get an engineer, I get a scientist, and I get supplies. I'll take the fucking
setting course
engineer
for South
day.
Africa.
Go to South Africa, where the range. Wait, I blush the range down in Africa. This takes place in the future. Hey, dude, you're in here. Eric's in here. That's awesome. Where is... He's being promoted. Oh, fuck. That's all in Russian. That's awesome. All Russian. It's all Russian. That is great. Save the world. That's actually kind of funny. We're over in China. Like, we're over in, like, Asia. That's where my headquarters... I think, if I'm not mistaken, my headquarters is in China. But right now, we're down in Africa. Yeah, I have no ties with America right now in this. That's really funny. Donald Trump, his newest headquarters? East Asia? I think? I really gotta learn Russian. This guy's pretty cool. In chat.
Tigan has been looking for new methods of intercepting the aliens' data on their latest operation.
That?
And it looks like he's found the location of an exposed terminal we could gain access to. Unfortunately, Advent is already in position attempting to freeze the connection. Move in and neutralize all hostile contacts. Secure the area and recover that data.
You chose to.
We have to stop that progress before it's too late.
You did choose to. Do not
start throwing change at me like a thing.
Did you or did you not find a lot of money coming through here? Some Russian dude.
Yeah,
funny to me because I'm like set up over in like what, East or West Asia. Yeah, I have no like areas where I can go into America at all. Actually, I have one, but you know.
I'm an American, but I don't have all Americans.
I don't have all Americans.
The character is freaking British.
Not all my people are Americans, but like a vast majority of them are because my friends are American.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger.
So I just threw them in
the
here.
Access point we're after is just
so you can't really blame me for that one,
to
okay? Yeah.
The area. Expect hostile resistance.
Where am I going? I have no clue where the fuck I'm going. See the little one? Doc's not the only one watching. Oh, this guy? I have no clue. I don't know if he is still watching. If he is, that's pretty neat, I guess. Like, it's not really a choice, damn it. You going
closing
to bed?
On target position now.
That feels weird in here being in dark.
Huh?
That feels weird in here being dark. I mean, turn it back off. It feels better. I know it feels weird. I don't know why I said that. This feels good. Alright. See ya.
10-4.
See ya. We're gonna get that thing tomorrow.
Huh?
We're getting that game tomorrow.
Oh, so you finally decided?
Moving out. Getting it done.
So you bring all the money in here.
Put the dollars in.
Oh, God, you asshole. One of these has a leak in it. You gotta find that yourself. Ow, fucker.
Great, now I gotta recount all this.
You dick. That's what you get.
Also, I'm lucky and one don't have a leak and it just is open.
Hey! Shit.
Roger that.
I'm very far into this game. Let's have some fun with it, why don't we? Wow.
We hit the plate! We've been spotted!
To ask twice.
Oh, I just realized there's a civilian there. That's fucking sweet.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Amazing. Do I get to move? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Hey, it's my character.
Where?
My game.
Okay, what happened? I guess that's what happens when you're stupid.
No, it's karma. Freaking Wally jumps in my lap. Jumps up on me.
That is not good.
Karma can be a fickle bitch.
Position compromised.
I don't know if I should move this guy even closer. That's why you try to move him any closer. This is gonna be freaking outflanked. That's gonna get rid of his cover, that's a plus. Boy, that's the new ranger I got! I just realized that, that's pretty cool. I don't know. I'll probably find out tomorrow. slithering. There's a snake somewhere.
Slithering.
Doubt it. It's confusing me because look, he's being flanked by that guy. He can't be flanked by that guy. I'm confused. You miss. Better than nothing. Oh God! It doesn't matter.
Only the best.
Cause that is just ridiculous.
Getting it done.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go.
I can't. He's clear back there and
it's over here.
That person doesn't have a running gun, I don't think.
Moving out.
And now I'm party leader, that's amazing. Doc left. See, you can't reach him. Plus he's not that high level. No, he got wounded.
Moving out.
Molly, quit it! Stupid dog.
They're shipping their attack!
Also, Sunny flanked!
Get off me, gun!
It's not a toy.
Terminated.
How close can I get?
Solid copy.
Are you sure you're going to sleep now?
Yes.
Fuck!
100%. I don't like you hate that.
I don't hate that thing, I hate those two things. Taking all these freaking crappy shots too. does that one have less than that one? Just go for it. Like, if I get a critical, that's gonna be awesome. That is awesome. Nonetheless.
Target neutralized.
Shit. Oh, now he's bleeding out. That's fantastic. Do I have any other medics? Yeah, I got one. Don't hit him with the panic. No, I'm gonna reanimate the dead. Bleeding out.
1-5. Yeah. The Advent network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Bud, that terminal is all the way up there. How far am I from it? I'm down the street from it. Calm yourself. Let's do one shot him. It's one dead.
That's how it's done.
Stop soldiers from bleeding out. That's what I need.
Heal them up.
I have a dozen combat medics. I have a dozen of them. He's unconscious. Now I gotta drag him.
I'm going.
There's 10 comments. Who else needs to shoot? Me and this dude. Reload.
Ready to go. Get ready for a surprise.
Now everybody has a fucking critical on him, hopefully. Boom. 5 minutes later, boom. You having fun? What are you doing? You're gonna recount that. You had to.
Moving to position.
That. Now I'm hauling it for the freak. I'm hearing the snake. I don't see it though.
10-4.
Oh god, I'm gonna get it next turn when it's like fingernail biting close.
Commander, we have taken of the exposed access point.
Fucking game. I noticed. She's gonna need the defense. Hit you with a freaking stick of deodorant.
Oh, come
back at you with a nice time. We were again, no miss.
I thought
getting into their network this time around.
What?
Still secure the area and eliminate the remaining hostiles.
Really? Just because a bunch of rocks fell on it? Watching this.
What'd you expect?
What'd you expect?
My ammo's running low.
My ammo's running low.
You get a sock full of change, and then when you get become disobedient, you have a weapon that knocked your fucking asses out.
Yeah.
Do you think this will work?
Nah.
Adjusting aim.
Hey guys! Ching!
Where do you get this car?
You're a motherfucker, you know that, right? Blow me, bitch.
Didn't they say we don't have enough?
Alright, I'll go!
Bring the... I'm gonna die.
Can I get an evac here?
I can call my own evac.
And the area is secure. The current area of operation is secure.
Fuck you, game. Here in a bit, I'm gonna get off this.
What time is it to be exact?
Yeah, we failed the mission. Who cares? First mission that we failed. 141. It's two. Let me get off. Who's the two people? Who's the one person? Let me two here, lol. On my screen, it only shows one. I guess you're the only one. Got a freaking promotion. 2 a.m. 142.
I go direct.
Yeah, Blade Master. And Blade Sword. Sub to you. Oh, cool, thank you.
Hello, Commander.
Huh?
Probably.
Knowing you, you probably will say something that makes him want to leave. I would not be surprised. Shit. I don't know if this guy played it, but played this.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress.
Yeah, after
on the Avatar
project is not a good thing.
We're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
If we want to slow down, we gotta move fast.
Avenger plotting new course.
Okay, no, I don't gotta load it. Intel, that's not good. Yeah, we are prepared for tomorrow. Let's buy some stuff. Let's not buy some stuff. Let's sell some stuff.
All in change. Just give me change.
Oh. They ain't in your bid. I have 127L alien alloy. I'm pretty sure I'm fine. Stop. Damn it. Turn it off. Turn it off! Flashlight. I don't know what to sell. Because it's really easy to get. These guys are stupid easy to get. You find them in every mission.
Now that's rare.
This is not rare to get. I've got 59 of them. They're not rare to get. They all are different. Sold for 288. I am fine with that. Awesome. I need a lot of intel just for the stuff I want. Yeah, nobody's for sale. That's kind of slavery. That's messed up. Oh well. I can get more supplies. Does my HQ have anything though?
Setting course
heal people
for East
faster,
Asia.
Welcome, Commander. These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
40 intel, okay. That helps me a lot. 7 days, 10 days.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Power relay, guerrilla tactics, resistance comms. Everybody looks so weird. Do I have another engineer? No, all of them are busy. Makes a lot more sense. Oh, wait. Things. There we go, we got a new dark event.
Their facilities.
Okay, and it's dedicated to it. Okay, that's not good. So I need more contact. That's awesome. Not what I need. No. What's my resistance comm looking like? Yeah, let's upgrade it.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
Crap. Where are these people? Are they all in my power relay? What are you guys working on? Experimental armor. 2 days. Okay, I'll give you guys 2 days. Give him 2 days. I don't even know. No, stop. Stop, please stop. Don't go up to the one. I'm fine with one.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I got me another contact! Yuck!
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Okay. Setting I course hate these. For Sector 15, West Asia. If you Asia. Get the chance, you should follow my Twitch. Alright, give me my... Where's my phone? I'm gonna make a note out of that. That's my messenger. Message. My notepad is missing.
Just hit one of the resistance outposts hard. There may be survivors, but that's a best case scenario. We're going in to secure the site. Neutralize all hostile contacts. Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on
this
one.
That's my sniper. I'm smart.
Move out.
I guarantee you, I'm smart. I know what 2+2. Fuck me, Jesus Christ.
Steer clear of all deserters. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close.
Oh no, fuck, they're fucking lethal up close. I think I was born yesterday?
Running.
Fucking things are terrifying. Terrifying.
Heading out.
Back left. that will help you a lot. I guarantee you, pal.
I'm going.
I'm going.
Managed to recover and restore a handful of these mobile communications jammers over the years. With a few makeshift repairs, these things have proven invaluable to the resistance effort.
Go! You're safe! Go!
Just might stream this. soon as I'm about to close it.
Hostile terminated.
After this little mission, everybody just likes to join it. Wow. This is amazing.
Moving out. You're clear. Go.
I have 4 out of 6. So I gotta rescue one. There's a guy over there somewhere. I could just kill the elder. There we go. Run this way.
Double time.
And I sent a sniper out into the open. That's awesome.
Give him a heal.
Then there's a fucking mech. That's awesome. I don't like mechs. Bigger and much more terrifying.
I'm on it.
Yeah, you better remember it, spell. I don't want either of them. I'd actually cover them. Here we go. You know what, I can't hit with my gun, I just don't need it. I love that grenade. Wait, he's being flanked, he has no cover.
Moving to position.
Oh, thank God, it killed it fast.
Hostile target down.
I have no clue what they're saying. Oh, that's awesome! Another berserker. They killed.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Another one passed us. She gets marked.
I'm under fire!
He's gonna die next turn. I don't even have to kill him. He's gonna die by the fire. I love AI. Heck no. Kill this guy. You miss!
Shot wide.
Satisfied than anybody in this damn world.
repositioning on us!
Watch the sides!
Shit, that's right. What she died. Oh, boy.
No, 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 no.
Why you panic? Stop panicking! You missed in your panic fight. This is why I did not want you to panic. Oh, that's amazing. That's amazing. You guys gonna do 4 damage each and every shot? Is that what you guys are planning on doing? Yep. Exactly what you're planning on doing. You bastards. Calm down. Fucking make that hit him.
Moving to position.
roll.
On your order.
Counterattack, and that was missed. Thank you.
It's still moving.
I forgot they have counterattack. Oh, that's fantastic. And you did. Game over. That's a plus. Faceless. That's not your armor. That just means more fucking bullshit to kill. I don't give a shit about YouTube anymore. The dumbass Spartan. That's awesome. You can stick around for this mission, but after this mission, I gotta go. It's literally 2 o'clock on you. How am I going with this?
On the move.
There's a big old burning faceless that doesn't know what 2 plus 2 is. Okay, so no matter what, it's gonna die. And you gotta reload. I'll load this game.
Ready to engage.
It died no matter what.
Target.
Yeah, my controller died. That's actually dying at a great time.
Venice 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission.
This is gonna be really annoying.